Hello once again, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is Old Trafford.
Thank you, Old Trafford.
Today's game, Manchester United, and they play Bayern Munich. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Ashley Young starts with Luke Shaw as the fullbacks. Anthony Martial starts with Jesse Lingard out wide. Marcus Rashford is the main man up front. Bayern Munich's lineup, Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Thiago plays alongside Javi Martinez in the middle of the park. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. Rashford. Here's Shaw. Read the play well. Lewandowski. Gnabry. Cleared away, well away from goal. So Bayern Munich have won a corner here. Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle. James Rodriguez. David De Gea with the save, a magnificent save. Corner swung in. Shot on! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. From England, we've been watching the development of Paul Pogba so much because he was let go by Manchester United, or got himself away from Manchester United.
Well,
an incisive pass. Real chance. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
Hummels. Javi Martinez. Thiago. Coman. Now Rodriguez. Manchester United with the ball again. Pogba. Rashford with the ball now. Sliding in, bit rash, got away with it. Here's Martial. Martial delivers the ball into the penalty area. Defending. Rashford. And Herrera. Thiago. David Alaba. Here's Kingsley Coman. Rodriguez. Javi Martinez. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Rodriguez! James Rodriguez! Scores! Didn't he take that superbly? So it's Bayern Munich in front.
James Rodriguez.
Serge Gnabry. Robert Lewandowski. Gnabry. Coman! It's a miss at a significant time. Will that come back to haunt him? They could have been pulling ahead.
Yeah, you see it so often. They are still in charge of this match.
Rashford. Pogba. Martial. Shaw. Now Anthony Martial. Chris Smalling. Pogba. Nemanja Matic. Shaw. Here's Lingard. Anthony Martial. Shaw. Shaw.
Pogba.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Lingard.
Given away untidily by Jesse Lingard. Süle.
David Alaba. Coman. It's Jesse Lingard. Definitely a throw in there. And Herrera. Bayern Munich winning the ball back. Now Gnabry. Lewandowski.
It's a poor ball and overhit.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Thiago.
It's Lewandowski.
Had a crack! And Herrera. It goes out wide again.
A bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. It's unlike him, really, to guide it through.
Gnabry. Nice piece of tackling here. And that's strong defending. Steered through. Martial.
To bring them level.
He's cut it back looking for a teammate. Tackle goes in. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Thiago. Javi Martinez. Rodriguez. Now Gnabry. James Rodriguez. He's lost the ball.
Lindelof.
Pogba. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Trying to find an opening on this counter-attack. Taking on the defenders. Anthony Martial. That's an excellent cross. Good defensive clearance there. Pogba! That's a fine catch by the keeper. Now Gnabry. Well, that's half-time at... Referee blows to start the second half with Bayern Munich leading here. Javi Martinez. Rodriguez. Now Marcus Rashford. It's Jesse Lingard. An incisive pass. Rashford with the ball now. Here's Kingsley Coman. Thiago. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Coman came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. And that will clear the danger. Lewandowski. David Alaba. Lewandowski looking to clip it into the middle. The defender getting in the way.
He's got his shot off now.
And that shot's blocked very quickly. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
In goes the corner.
Defended well.
Being closed down here.
Slipping it through. Offside given, Alan.
Oh, I'm not sure he's got that one right, you know. I think he was on.
And a substitution involving Bayern Munich here. Here's Kingsley Coman. Hummels. And they've got a man out wide. Chance to put it in the box from here. Defender has to move quickly. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Hummels. And a back pass to Manuel Neuer.
Goretzka.
Rodriguez. Robert Lewandowski. James Rodriguez. Coman. Alaba. Here's Kingsley Coman. Lewandowski.
Goretzka.
James. The shot's on! Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. That's United's free kick.
Substitution for.
Well, the crowd applauding as he's been taken off the winger, and his teammates applauding as well. That's the ultimate accolade, isn't it? He's had a very good game.
Oh, he has. He had all the tricks in his locker, pulling some really good crosses that his strikers were grateful for.
Looking at the bench, it's Bayern who are making the move with the substitute. Read that well with the interception. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United. It will be a corner. Substitution now. And might use up a bit of time here as well for the team that want to hang on to this lead. First touch was poor. Joshua Kimmich. And 20 minutes to go. And it's with Robin. And that advantage suits Bayern Munich. Put into the middle. We had a chance really to put that into a much more dangerous area. Has to go down as a poor cross. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Now, can he take them on? They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box. Thiago. Thiago. Guiding the pass through. Martial, onside. He's cut it out. They don't want to give Robin too much time and space in these wider areas.
Goretzka.
Robert Lewandowski. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Could get the ball into the box now. Well, it is a chance to relieve some of the pressure here. By simply having the ball, having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for, and the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the play was allowed to go on, but no, he sees yellow.
Ribery, now James Rodriguez, he's got the ball back. Well, the defender can't argue with Bayern Munich with all their qualities. The opposition haven't been able to pick a fight really with them.
Great ball from Matic, played in the clear.
That was a puff out your cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it. Young, onto Nemanja Matic,
made the tackle.
Now Ribery, David Alaba. Here's Ribery, 85 minutes played, 5 to go.
A little cameo of the best of Ribery here.
They can finish them off here.
Oh, it's off the bar. And they get it away.
Might we still have some late drama here after that ball crashed off the woodwork?
Has a go here.
Just the one goal in it. But they've got a corner and a chance to add to that one goal advantage very late in this match.
Swung in from the corner.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Now it's
shot on.
Romelu Lukaku. Here's Shaw, looking for a through ball.
No flag, Lukaku onside.
Listen to the Manchester United.
Fred!
Oh, the goalkeeper's kept his side in front here.
Well, you could argue that's what he's there for. That's his job, though. What a save.
Corner played into the middle. Good defensive clearance there. Now, Rodriguez. Hi there, everyone. Old Trafford is the venue for our match today. Welcome to you all from Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler. Today's game, Manchester United, and they play Bayern Munich. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Ashley Young starts with Luke Shaw as the fullbacks. Anthony Martial starts with Jesse Lingard out wide. Marcus Rashford is the main man up front. Bayern Munich's lineup, Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Thiago plays alongside Javi Martinez in the middle of the park. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. Süle. Now Gnabry. Javi Martinez. Thiago. Lewandowski. Here's Kingsley Coman. Pogba.
Pogba trying to put his teammate in.
Anthony Martial looking for teammates in the middle. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
That's an easy stop by Manuel Neuer.
For Bayern Munich, it's another test, but they are very much up for it. Rashford. And the goalkeeper, it's his ball. Now Paul Pogba. Pogba! It's a top effort, really, but it's just too high.
Maybe next time that kind of effort will be on target.
He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't it? It was a silly challenge, and yes, you play advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
It's Jesse Lingard. A bit predictable with the passing, and the opposition able to deal with that. Decision is a throw. It's a fair tackle. David Alaba. Rodriguez. Here's Kingsley Coman. Great technique. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Coman!
Still heading for goal.
And he did well to get to the ball first. That's the best I can say.
Coman. He screened the ball well there. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Nemanja Matic. Good strong tackle. Lewandowski! Put away by Lewandowski!
Oh, what a strike from Lewandowski. Defenders there just left in his way.
Bayern Munich in the lead. Pogba. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Thiago. Serge Gnabry. Javi Martinez. And that advantage suits Bayern Munich.
I think he's fearing the worst.
Thiago.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attack themselves now. Lewandowski.
In comes the challenge.
James Rodriguez. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly.
Lewandowski.
And now the shot!
Cried for his second goal of the game. Thwarted by the keeper this time.
Yeah, and that's a good stop. He stayed on his toes.
Gnabry! Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for...
Hi there, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me, as usual. And this is the home of Manchester City, the Etihad Stadium. And today, it's Manchester City, and they play Bayern Munich.
That's offside. And the referees acknowledge that fact.
Manchester City's lineup today. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Bayern Munich's lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Thiago plays alongside Javi Martinez in the middle of the park. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. Javi Martinez. James Rodriguez. They need to try and get the ball back now. Sterling. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. It's Aguero.
Now the possibility for a cross.
Now the cross has gone behind. It's a poor effort. Silva. He's coming forward with some danger. Serge Gnabry, and the whistle has gone because the assistant flagged for offside. Can find some space here on the flanks. Benjamin Mendy. Aguero. I think he saw the...
Well, this is a chance from the free kick.
Not a bad chance at all, this, to get his team in front.
Tried his luck. Decided to take the shot on from the free kick.
I think he's trying to catch the keeper out there. He might not have been expecting a shot.
Thiago. Silva. David Silva.
Good reading of the... by anticipating the pass.
Thiago. Javi Martinez. the days of FC Hollywood, as Bayern Munich were called, have probably passed through now. And it's a very, very professional approach. Such a well-run football club.
Yeah, and on the transfer front, they always seem to do their business really quick.
The shot's on!
Powerful drive, close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Raheem Sterling, this time, rather than dribbling, he's crossed it. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Lewandowski. Thiago. Here's Kingsley Coman.
Good defensive clearance there.
Thiago. Lewandowski.
So, and now the shot!
And the goal, very much in free-kick territory. His foul.
Well, he's a defender, David Alaba, but he loves these situations.
Bayern Munich are ahead now.
FC Bayern Munich goal, number 11, James Rodriguez.
Silva. Bernardo Silva. There's good progress with this attack. Just working away to try and find an opening. Walker. It's a very good interception. It's Rodriguez.
James Rodriguez with an incisive pass.
Now, can he take them on? Trying to get the cross in. Nearest defender blocked it. Coman. Thiago. Back with Coman. Aimed at Lewandowski. Oh, that's good defending. That's going to be a corner for Bayern Munich. Short corner. In quickly. David Alaba. James Rodriguez. And here's the shot. Well, that was an opportunity for him to score again. And well played by the goalkeeper, who this time got the better of him.
Yeah, good use of the legs, and his positioning really did narrow down the angle.
Süle. Joshua Kimmich. Javi Martinez. Just worried about the rain only, in that it's impairing a bit our visibility of the proceedings out there on the pitch.
Yeah, we're nice and dry up here, but unlike the players, who will be pretty wet after 5 minutes.
Ball played to Mendy.
Let's fly!
And he shoots from long range. It is a corner to the team that are trailing, Manchester City.
In by David Silva. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Benjamin Mendy. Here's Laporta. And it's gone out of play there. Here's Sterling.
Here's Aguero.
That's safely away. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Out into the wide areas now.
Javi Martinez. Sergio Aguero. Fernandinho.
He's got some room out here in the wide position. A chance for the equaliser. Oh, what a tackle to break up the play.
Manchester City have a corner now. They are a goal down, remember.
Corner's taken. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Oh, space to get the cross in.
Good defensive clearance there.
Well, they are in the lead and they are on the ball, but in their own half at the moment. Thiago. Coman. Oh, the attacker's done well, beaten his man. Coman. Referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Now Gnabry. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Bernardo Silva. Aguero. It's De Bruyne.
Shot off!
They really had a go in the quest for this equaliser, Alan.
Yeah, it was a half-decent chance, maybe snatched at it a touch.
And that's half-time.
Bayern Munich were leading at the break. We'll see how they do now in the second half. Lewandowski. James Rodriguez. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Silva.
Brilliant pass. Can he finish it?
De Bruyne.
Sliding in. Bit rash. Got away with it. Sergio Aguero. Guiding it through. Bernardo Silva.
Surely the equaliser. Brilliant goal.
Fantastic from the neutral point of view that the game is level again.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Süle.
Lewandowski. Thiago.
James Rodriguez.
We've given it straight to the opposition. Trying to pick out Lewandowski.
And he's caught that right, but just off target.
Not too much wrong with the technique there.
De Bruyne.
Cleverly done. Through ball from Aguero. In behind the defenders.
And they've got it away from the danger. The equaliser, Alan, what did you make of it? Put the corner in the middle.
Keeper up well to punch the corner.
Now Gnabry. Bayern Munich using the full width of the pitch. Cross for Kingsley Coman. Thiago. Here's Renato Sanchez. Thiago. Really working hard to be the controlling influence of this team.
And shoots! And the chance, and he's made the most of it.
Well, no doubt about that from James. He was always going to score once he got himself into that position.
Manchester City are trailing now. They've got to try and hit back. Clever pass in behind by De Bruyne. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. Here's Renato Sanchez. Cross for Kingsley Coman.
Well, that's good defending.
And Bayern Munich are ready with the change. Sergio Aguero. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Aguero trying to steer it through.
Trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game. Gets caught offside too many times.
Well, both sides are going to make changes now. Here's Renato Sanchez. It's Kimmich.
Gnabry.
Cross for Kingsley Coman.
Defended well.
Here's a chance to whip it in. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
They can be quick on the break now.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Leroy Sané.
Shot blocked here.
They've lost possession after David Silva's given the ball away.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. He's got some room out here in the wide position.
Really in the clear now, in on goal.
He's in now.
Raheem Sterling, this time, rather than dribbling, he's crossed it.
Super header, narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
Sergio to be replaced by number 10, Arjen Robben.
Hummels, David Alaba,
Goretzka,
Renato Sanchez. Well, they talk about football being a passing game, and you can keep it short. Free kick by Munich. Cleared away by the defender.
Goretzka.
It's a very good interception. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Gabriel Jesus.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Famous football club with some famous players of the current generation, Bayern Munich. They have played... De Bruyne spotting the through pass. The shot's up! The shot's hit the post! That's safely away. Still hope for Manchester City, because there's still time.
Well, this is when you look towards your big players to step up and come to the team's rescue.
Maybe he'll cross it here. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Cleared away, well away from goal. Break quickly when they get possession. Opposition slow to get back, so possibilities still on the counter-attack. Well, the cross not really producing, and the defender with time to clear. Gundogan.
Well, they've seen some late goals in the time, these Manchester City fans. They see another one here.
Rodriguez. Coman. Lewandowski.
Can he clear his lines now?
Now De Bruyne. Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last.
Goretzka.
The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes.
2 minutes.
Bayern playing well now. Lewandowski! It's a fine save. I'm not sure how relevant it's going to be at the end of it all.
Well, he won't be popular if the opposition go and get an equaliser here, I can tell you.
Well, with the corner comes the possibility of increasing their lead here. Attack is the best form of defence, they say. Corner's taken.
Well, that's straight out the goal kick.
And there it is, the final whistle confirming victory for Bayern Munich. Brilliant effort by the...
My lyrics, I'm hearing it from the crowd. Let me pound, body eyes with the east side beat. From this gate is the ends and it's inside me. Street by street, let the bars invigorate your flow. When I spit it from the road, they yelling, body, let's go. Let me flow, spitting my song, body repping my home. Never alone, I'm keeping the fire, pass me the coal. Life's a journey, so making friends is the best friend. Home is somewhere where you're spending the best time. Always chilling with my jeans in the east, grabbing for life, we'll try eating beans. Let me speak what I see, see what I speak when I'm breathing on beats. Keep my side for complete, east side is where I call home. Come to Enstram, I'll show you what I
know. Kinda miss the days when we were old, Parkside cafe strolls, then back to mine. Almost every time, what a sweet, sweet day to roam. Golden undertones, always good to be home.
Hi there, everybody. We're in Turin. We being myself, Martin Tyler, and my good friend Alan Smith to describe the game for you today. A big welcome to you all. Nice to have you along. And here for you today, Juventus, and they play Bayern Munich. The Juventus lineup there.
Wojciech Szczesny starts in goal.
Giorgio Chiellini starts with Leonardo Bonucci. In central defence, Blaise Matuidi starts with Miralem Pjanic in the centre of the park. Mario Mandzukic is the main striker today. Juventus with the substitution. Ronaldo the target in the middle.
There's still danger here after this half clearance.
Matuidi
got his foot in to cut out the pass.
David Alaba, Thiago. Here is Rodriguez. It's Cristiano Ronaldo against Robert Lewandowski.
Well, Cristiano Ronaldo, he is known for his heading ability, and he scored some goals that way, some spectacular ones too. As for Robert Lewandowski, he's just majestic when he's got the ball at his feet and he's playing little one-twos with teammates.
Dybala. Rodriguez. Lewandowski, Javi Martinez, Miralem Pjanic, and he gives it back to him.
Douglas Costa, Dybala!
He's blocked that well.
That's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo. Miralem Pjanic. Here's Douglas Costa. Here's a chance to attack. Cross towards Dybala.
Oh, that's good defending.
Sandro. Matuidi. On to Dybala.
The shot's on.
He's blocked the shot well. Douglas Costa. That's good support play from his teammates. Sandro. Miralem Pjanic.
Douglas Costa.
That's a wonderful tackle.
James Rodriguez. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there.
Juventus will get the throw.
Douglas Costa. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Sandro. He's gone into some traffic, but it could be...
Douglas Costa. Very sharp. Reaction save from close in.
Juventus have won a corner now. Pjanic with a corner. Opting to punch that corner away. Pjanic. Cleared away by the defender. Now Rodriguez. Thiago. Lewandowski. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Now, this is an interesting attack.
Dybala!
But it's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Javi Martinez.
Süle.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition. Robert Lewandowski. Thiago. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Lewandowski.
Gnabry.
Gnabry! on the front foot now. They've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead. A short corner towards Hummels.
Defended well.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Gone for the ball. Lewandowski. Javi Martinez. Here's Douglas Costa. Excellent interception. James Rodriguez. Javi Martinez.
Gnabry.
That's very good defending. They had to get it right, and that defender did it superbly. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Coman. Javi Martinez. David Alaba. Bayern Munich in control. So many passes. Alaba.
On to Ronaldo.
A chance to break away now on the counter. Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught. Free kick. Douglas Costa is the culprit there. That's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. There's a target at the front post. Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Leonardo Bonucci. Dybala. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Miralem Pjanic. Matuidi. Douglas Costa.
He can put them in front. It's Juventus who opened the scoring.
Oh, what a good finish that was.
Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
Juventus in the lead. Lewandowski. Getting forward well as a team now. Got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Good interception. Alaba.
To bring them level.
The shot gets blocked.
In a great position to pull it back. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Lewandowski. Great ball. Oh, what a good try off the outside of the post. Bayern Munich getting the second half underway. Javi Martinez. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Cross for Kingsley Coman.
The marking's really poor. He's got a chance.
And that's a throw for Juventus.
João Cancelo.
Great vision from Ronaldo. Now they've got to defend this corner. In goes the corner. Cleared away, well away from goal. And they've got a man out wide. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Your view, Alan Smith, on Cristiano Ronaldo's first half.
Yeah, what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
That's cut out. Looking at the bench, it's Bayern who are making the move with the substitute. neatly intercepted. Douglas Costa. Matuidi. Here's Douglas Costa. Alexandro. Matuidi.
Has a go here!
A good try, but a simple save.